Welcome dear sellers. This video talks about Udaan invoicing solution. Let's understand the importance of using Udaan invoicing. It is mandatory to use Udaan invoicing solution for 100% orders. It helps in easy reconciliation of TDS and TCS deductions. You can get all invoicing details in one place. Here are the steps to change the invoice settings. Step 1. Log in to Udaan account on your laptop or desktop. Step 2. Open a new tab on a browser. Step 3. Use the following link. This will take you to Udaan invoicing form. Here, you have the option to change invoice numbering method to manual or automatic. Next, you have to enter prefix and suffix for bill of supply and tax invoice. Please note that the prefix and suffix option is only for automatic invoicing. And then you can enable product aliasing. If required, after this check the declaration box and click on submit. Now, let's look at how to enable product aliasing. On Udaan invoicing form page, check the product aliasing box. Click on settings on the product aliasing page. Close all the pop-up boxes. Click to download the listings file and open it after it downloads. Now, enter the alias product ID in the Excel file and save it. After this, you have to upload the Excel file in the invoice activation tab by clicking on Upload File for Listing Info Update button. Choose the Excel file and click on Submit. On the Udaan invoicing form page, click on Submit. You have successfully learned about Udaan invoicing solution. Thank you for choosing Udaan.